I got an Alex Jones bit. I've been working on an impression, and we got this funny little thing, so I'm just going to do it. Okay? So here's Ethan Jones. Go ahead, Ian. So here we got this green screen, and Ian is going to hold that right up there. Now, last week, Ethan Klein, a liberal Jew out and spent too much time in Los Angeles talking about LaCroix beverages. Now, there is a chemical in LaCroix. Okay? Now, bear with me here. That when you drink, turns the frickin' frogs gay, okay? Now, you could believe Ethan Klein, the liberal, who says LaCroix.
Why does it sound like Final Fantasy music? Is this really the song we picked?
That's the one.
It sounds like Final Fantasy boss fight. Shit. Now, there's a chemical in LaCroix, okay? That when you drink it, okay, and these liberals out here in California, they've been sipping the blood of babies for too long, okay? And they've got these interdimensional kind of beings that are zapping their brains and telling them that LaCroix is okay. But let me tell you the truth, and bear with me here, okay? There is a chemical in LaCroix that when you drink, your testosterone levels get so low that your penis actually gets sucked up and pokes out of your butthole, okay? Now, the liberals want to take away your masculinity. They want your dick poking backward out of your butthole because they're cucks. They're liberals, okay? They're trying to demasculate you, but you're a man. That's why you take InfoWars supplement, okay? And it may make you bleed from your eyes, but at least it gives you a rock-hard cock, okay? So if you ask me, how's my impression falling apart?
It's pretty good.
Now, if you ask me, Alex Jones.
It's a little, it changes.
I don't know why. I had it so down. If you ask me, Ethan Jones, there's a chemical in this beverage that will make your dick poke right out of your asshole. Okay? And so if you want to know how to get a rock hard erection.
How you doing back there?
How long can Ian hold it?
You doing good, Ian? Why don't you poke your head out and say hi to us? You doing okay? Thank you, man. Hey, God bless you.
Now, if you want a rock hard cock, put the LaCroix down, okay, you little soy boy. Put down the soy substitute and take InfoWars Black Rhino. It's a supplement. We got it from China. We have ground up Black Rhino husks. You shoot that in your veins. It is free based via an injection. And let me tell you, the last time I injected this, I had to go to the hospital. They had to deflate the blood right out of my dick. I fucked for 20 hours.
That's fucking awesome.
I did bleed from my eyes. That is a minor side effect. So,
that's about it. Yeah, guys, we're flying by the... Thank you, Ian. We're done. We're finished. We're flying by the what's the phrase? Pants? Seat on our pants.
Seat of your pants, yes.
What does that mean?
I don't know. What do you think about Ethan Jones?
I like the special effects.
Yeah, we're very...
The real-life effects.
Reminiscent of the original Star Wars. Very practical.
Practical effects.
Yeah, very practical.